story. So there's a guy, you guys might have heard about him, his name is Manuel Miranda.
I can confirm I did. ticket ass to the prom.
The undercover officer that played Naomi was 25 years old, a new recruit out of the Palm Beach Police Force.
My assignment to pose as a senior and find out who's buying, who's selling. Mostly pills and weed. You would not believe how easy it is to get pills and weed.
What's the hardest part?
Cafeteria. Imagine hundreds of teenagers yelling and running full speed. And the lack of deodorants. Well, let's just say, I drink at the end of the day. If I'm doing my job, and I'm doing it right, I am making life safer one school at a time.
So he asked for the prom.
Right. I gave that free excuse. I said it's too expensive, which is totally true, by the way. I told him, look, I'm just a transfer. Wouldn't feel comfortable with all your friends. And it's true, you make friends on the job. And that's me, kids who are sensitive, smart, and defenseless. Those are the ones you remember, the ones that you think about after you're gone. Seriously, these kids need to learn there are consequences in life. If I'm doing my job, and I'm doing it right, I am making life safer one school at a time.
Meanwhile,
what the heck I gotta do?
Thank you.
Maybe he did know where to get the drugs. Maybe he did. But we do know is this. The next day, Justin brought a rolled-up bag of marijuana to school for Naomi.
And I was like, oh my gosh, I'm actually going to do this. So we was in class, and I sat down right next to her, and she was like, Justin, do you have it? Yeah, I do. But I was like, you know what, we're going to wait for a few, because I didn't want to be like, oh, hey, and just slide it in her hand. So we waited. She was like, oh my god. So I slid it right in there. And then she was like, okay, here, take mine.
Happened?
No. I would love to have that conversation.
What do you think you would say?